What's up, guys? How you doing? Well, welcome to our first Madden video. Hopefully you guys will like it. We just got done with the draft champions. We won 3 out of 4. Redeem this real quick. This video is just to let you guys know how to make coin. As you can see, I got an 89 overall team with 36,000. So I kind of know a little bit of things. Oh, yeah. So what you guys want to do with these silver players is put them into the gold player upgrade. Bless me. And then with this guy, you want to put him in the... Oh, he goes in the captain's set. So you need to put him in the captain's set then. Okay. We're currently on our way to draft champions, Pat Pete. So what you guys are gonna want to do? Well, what time is it? I was gonna say Happy Thanksgiving still, but no. This is my team right now. Oh, all right, I got 37,000. Oh, and you can see in the top middle, kind of, I got 295 items. Where you're like, don't you open packs? Don't you do anything? Well, what I do, I got only 9 coaches, 3 uniforms, 4 playbooks, and 1 stadium. And a bunch of collectibles, captain tokens, draft champion badges. Quick sell those, 500 coins. That little turkey squad pack. Okay, that's not what it's about, guys, but okay. You get a 150. Okay, well, this is how to make coins fastly. See how I have that? So you go to these sets. You guys open a lot of packs. Dudes. Go down to where it says you can either do the gold players to get badges. Do those. Or do like this right here. Look at, we're gonna open up this pack just for you guys, see what we get. For the video, you get the gold player pack. Get you a gold player. Okay, so you go down to this uniforms. You put in any uniform. Any uniform. And you get 3 badge packs. I did this. These all right here. I got around 100, like, around 50 packs. So 50 times 3, that's around 100 badges that I got. After I got all those badges, because I really didn't get any golds. If I did get gold, I'd either save them up or I'd sell them. But I would go over here to the vault. If I get bronze or silvers, go down where it says small quick sell. And I put them in here. I put them in here and I got a bunch of coins. That's one way to do it. My bad, guys. I'm sick. Like I said in my previous video. solo challenges. I know you guys do not like doing solo challenges. This year they're so rewarding. NFL journey. You have to complete all these. You can get like a couple elite players around these. They can be good, guys. NFL journey number 2. You get a 91 overall Amari Cooper. And then looking forward, you get 2 elite players that you can auction or trade. 2 of them. You can get game changer packs, X Factor packs, pro packs. Now you guys go over here. Weekly 1 are always the best. So we're gonna do this little Black Friday one just to get up to 40k and show you guys. This Black Friday one might be a little hard because you're going against Barry Sanders. But who cares? We were versing the Barry Sanders, Cam Newton, Jason Witten. Not Barry Sanders. He looks beautiful, doesn't he, guys? So, comment down what you guys want to see. What you got? If you guys want a budget team, you guys want pack and play, you guys want draft champions, you want GTA. Well, we're gonna bring you some GTA. But comment down what you guys want to see. We'll bring it to you.
And there is so much history here at the Dome. Super Bowls, Final Fours, and the largest attended concert indoors ever anywhere in the world. Mick Jagger and the Rolling Stones were here.
Oh, we're down 10 points. Watched them back in 1981. Uh-oh.
Out of the shotgun.
Picks up. Not going down. That's Donovan McNabb, baby. Let's look for Amari Cooper right here. Look for Amari Cooper, baby. Jimmy Graham.
Taken down at the 18.
So we're at getting nowhere, guys. Maybe this one wasn't the best one right now. But I swear, guys, there are solo challenges that are rewarding. Weekly ones, you gotta do them. There's no reason why you shouldn't. It pays you so good of money. Point. You can have a good team this year easily, guys. In this Madden stage, you can have a good team. Elite players going for under 10k. Are you serious? Under 10 freaking k? Yes, elite players. They're just gonna keep adding too. So we need to get the ball back. We're just doing this little video. Show you guys how to make some coins, how I make my coins.
First down at the 19.
He gets the feed in for the play.
Johnson's one of the best in the NFL when it comes to running routes.
So what are you guys looking forward to? If I sound a little crappy, I'm sorry. I have headphones in, not a headset. I recently broke my headset, so I'll probably have to get one for like Christmas. Oh, he ain't going nowhere. Did you guys see the Eagles game? That's humiliating. I'm an Eagles fan and all, if you guys can tell by our channel. But there's no way we should be losing to the freaking Detroit Lions like that. That's just freaking unreal. We're stopping Barry. Oh, they're not might pass it right here. Oh, let's go. Please stop it, you guys. I'm just gonna waste off this clock and get a field goal in. But, guys, it's not hard to make coins in this game. It's not hard. I always look up on YouTube how to make Madden coins. Because I'm always frustrated. Because I never have coins. The best way to make coins is solo challenges. And those sets that I told you. Let's see if Percy Harvin can do something. Ooh. Oh. But yeah, those are the best sets, guys. Those are the best plays. Besides pulling packs. I mean, who wants to pull packs, though? Ooh, yeah, Marcus Colston going deep. You can have Marcus Colston going deep and burning him. We're not gonna leave him with no time. We're not gonna leave him with no time. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Here's the handoff to Doug Martin. Doug Martin, baby. You guys gotta love a Doug Martin. You guys gotta love him.
A short field goal try on the way.
Boom. That's how we win the game. So, we just won ourselves 3 blitz tickets and 2,000 coins. 2,000 coins for a quarter game? Are you kidding me? $40K Black Challenge. Black Friday Challenge. MVP token. Blitz ticket, blitz ticket, blitz ticket. We got these MVP. But let's go see what we could put. It opened up that pack last. Blitz tickets. Oh yeah. Oops. Ow. Sorry if you guys can hear my chair, it's kind of loud. Turkey squad. Nope. Go to the Copia packs. Ugly. Ugly right now. Gosh dang, this is the best time to be ripping. Ripping these freaking silver leaves, they're kind of expensive for some reason. 11K. I don't know how much. Yeah, so we're gonna buy 3. Why are they so expensive, guys? You guys know? I don't. Well, that's the way to make coin, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Like, subscribe. And let's close it out with a gold player pack. We're gonna get Mike Neal. Let's check out his stats. 78 speed, 92 strength, 91 acceleration, 87 tackle, 80 play rec, 84 block shed, 88 pursuit, 83 hit power. Let's see if he can make a spot on our team. But let's check out that catching. Ugh, yeah, he's not gonna make a spot on our team. But, you know what? Maybe someone needs him more than I do. 350. Alright, thanks for watching this video, guys. Like, subscribe. Peace out.